Travel across city, but I want to discover this place first. I have a teleport there, but intelligence is
there. Enjoy your stay.
Now I could do heroic missions as well. But I will, I think we'll skip that. Heroic missions was a great source of experience, but it just didn't really... It didn't really feel great after some time. This plan was really fast to do it, it was not really much issue, but... Once you got to, like, Nar Shaddaa, it was horrible. More frustrating than fun. Actually, before we continue, I'm just gonna log quickly in here and see if we can find a officer. I still need to get to 80 on this character. False Emperor, maybe. Let's see. We got four people on. Who is there? Member. There's none online. And expected as much, but I still wanted to take a look. So I'm losing 15% experience, which is, in my opinion, a decent chunk. But it will not stop me from finishing the plan, at least. And then I will join it tomorrow and just have that sorted out. Then it is just flashpoint spamming. Like, there is no tomorrow. Just gonna need to put those XP boosts to good use.
And then I told him, you think that's cold? You should see what I did to the Gamorrean. I never saw a Rodian run so fast in my... Whoa. Hello, handsome. You here to sweep me off my feet?
We are here for the Great Hunt. We've been sponsored by Nemro the Hutt.
Oh, what's this? Got yourself a pet? Little sister, maybe? It's not enough to hold a real man's interest anyway.
She's my whole world.
Mako's the only person in the galaxy who matters to me.
Really? Really?
No.
Your loss. You probably ain't gonna like what I'm about to tell you. But there's nothing I can do about it, understand? There's one spot left open in the Great Hunt. And over 36 hunters who got sponsorships.
You don't expect me to just give up, do you?
Of course not. But life's about to get a bit crazy. You best be ready. The Huntmaster himself will explain how we're gonna sort things out. Head into the main room and show some respect. When the Huntmaster's done talking, come on back in here. I'll be handling you from here on out.
Nice.
Quiet, you dogs! The Huntmaster is about to speak. Pay attention and show some respect for once in your lives. You heard the Huntmaster. You're competing for the last spot in the Great Hunt by taking down three bounties on Droman Kos.
You expect us to hunt here with Imperials crawling all over us and Sith?
If you're afraid to compete, the spaceport's that-a-way.
Yes, that's the spirit. For all you overblown, useless, no-talent cowards, we installed a handy exit door. Use it now! The rest of you, the real hunters, go see your handlers. They'll get you oriented to the planet and assign you three unique bounties. Everyone who takes down all three of their bounties wins a spot in the final melee. Anyone who doesn't get all three is out.
Hunting on Droman Kos? That's suicide. I'm grabbing the first shuttle out of here. I suggest you do the same, friend.
No.
You'll be one less body for me to step over.
At least you got the attitude right. Don't expect this world to roll over for you, though. I'm done here. May your quarry fall before you, Hunter.
Well, what are you standing around for? Back to your handler. That's Krista for you, new blood.
A dozen cowards just scurried out of here. Probably won't stop till Droman Kos is light years behind him. You understand the basics, right? Three bounties, hardest targets on Droman Kos. Gotta get all three to qualify for the final melee.
Enough standing around. Who are my bounties?
Well, let's see who your first target is. Whoa, this can't be right. You got enemies among the Mandalorians or something?
Just Taro Blood, the Mandalorian who killed Brayden. What'd he do?
It'll be fine. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't wish this bounty on anybody. Gotta play the hand you're dealt, though.
The target's a Republic noble named Valtaka. He got captured during an Imperial raid, brought back here, and sold into slavery by mistake.
Why was selling him into slavery a mistake?
He should have been ransomed, but Altaka wasn't properly identified when he got captured. Altaka's slave group was building a big old statue in the jungle. The slaves rebelled and took over the site. Nobody can get in there. We don't even know if he's still alive. If he is, the family will pay big.
I've been looking to earn some real credits for a change.
Well, now's your chance, assuming you can ever find the guy. The slaves got themselves a tent camp near that statue they never finished. If Altaka's still kicking, he's probably somewhere in there. Before you go, meet your new best friend. The S-86K full-gauge carbonite armor upgrade.
Uh-huh.
You can't shoot a fella with this while he's springing around. It's too slow to charge up. But once that fella ain't resisting, say, after a good long beating, the S-86K will freeze him for transport.
I do love getting new toys.
I expect you'll have plenty of chances to play with that one.
You find that Republic noble fella and claim that first bounty, then hurry it on back here as fast as you can.
Right. Got it. See, they're looking for world bosses in the chat. Now, the only problem is that I can't really pick up the quest for him, but I could just go and leech for the XP, but my XP isn't a problem. We could pick up all the bounties. No way. The heroic missions. If we take them up, I can teleport. I would save some time. Then I can just abandon them when I'm done. Yeah. That's not a half bad idea, I would say.
When I got your message, I could scarcely believe it. We have found each other after all these years.
Oh, looks like a love letter. From an Imperial noble, no less. Juicy.
Put a sock in it, Mako. I'm trying to hear this.
Sorry, boss.
It must have been the Force that brought you here to Drum and Curse, dear Altaka. As for your predicament, fear not.
Nah, I cannot be that mean to her. That's... Even if it was a bit funny, though.
Why would a noble be writing love letters to a slave?
That's what I want to know.
It must have been the Force that brought you here to Drum and Curse, dear Altaka. As for your predicament, fear not. I have friends in high places, and for the right price, they have agreed to help me. When the slaves attempt their pitiful revolution, a man will come to you dressed in rags. He will bring you to me. I shall say you are my missing brother. We will be Lord and Lady Dekka. I'm afraid I cannot get you off-world and back to your beloved family, but I promise to make your every moment here a joy. Our lifestyle will be the envy of all, and we'll attend parties at the Nexus Room every night. Be ready to join me, my love.
Wait, so the lady is his lover, but now he's posing as her brother? That's disgusting. Sounds like the Nexus Room is where we'll find these weirdos.
You're sort of close-minded, aren't you?
Call me crazy, but I think people should be lovers or siblings. Make a choice and stick to it. Let's go meet this lovely Lady Dekka. Lead on, boss.
Let's do it. You know, we have a lot of gifts on the Guardian, so... Let's say that we will not come to terms with Mako. We can just give her a lot of gifts, I guess. But now let's see, we're out of combat, we need to go there. Alright. Nexus Room Cantina, perfect. Straight to it. We also have a mail to pick up.
Well, this place looks lively. I guess the Imperials have something that passes for fun after all. About the whole Great Hunt thing. Thanks. It'd mean a lot to Brayden that you stuck with it.
I'm in this for your sake, more than his.
That's sweet in a total and complete lie kind of way. Great Hunt was Brayden's dream. Talked about it for years. Day he told me he'd found you. Should have seen him. Grinning and laughing so much, I thought his face would split in half.
It's not every day you get a shot at the Great Hunt.
Winning this thing, it would have meant more to him than revenge. So I'm gonna skip saying thank you again because you get the idea already. Let's just get moving.
Let's do it. No mail? No mailbox in here? No.
There, sir. Just as I said.
That looks like him, all right. Bounty Hunter. I am Sergeant Warlax of the Imperial Navy. You are commanded to hand over all your weapons and gear immediately.
How about I just hand over the ammo instead?
Don't get cute, off-world scum. Remember, you're an outsider here. I can shoot you just as easily as bring you in.
Sergeant, Taro Blood here. Have you completed my little errand yet?
Blood, you steaming pile of filth!
Blast it! I told you not to call on this channel!
Getting others to do your dirty work? That's just low.
Oh, this is ridiculously tiresome. He's still alive? What is wrong with you, Sergeant?
Sir? Who's that guy?
Blood, I'll talk to you later. Ignore the chatter, men. Let's take this hunter in.
I don't know what's going on here, Sarge, but I know it stinks.
Yeah. Either you cut us in on this deal, or we walk.
You can't spend credits if you're all dead.
That makes a whole lot of sense. Let's get out of here.
I'm with you.
Cowards! The rest of you, attack!
Take that, I'm not sure what to do yet. I haven't had time to read through anything. Wait, haven't I gotten some new stuff? Let me take a look at that first. Yeah, we do. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, look, that's new. Nice. Alright.
Yes, may I help you with something?
Darling, please don't speak to that filthy vagabond. It's clearly not supposed to be here, and we shouldn't let ourselves look like we approve. Come, let us get a drink.
Shut up, lady. Altaka, you're coming with me.
To whom are you speaking? I've surely never heard of anyone named...
Stow it, darling. Just feel the smug knowledge radiate from him. We knew this might happen eventually.
Yeah, only so long you can keep dating your brother before something goes wrong.
So you know our little secret. What does an insignificant creature like you want? What would make you dare threaten the noble?
I was promised a pile of credits to take him back to the Republic.
You mean back to my family, don't you? But I thought, You told me I was trapped here. That I would have to forget my family. That this charade was the only way.
Inside voice, darling. I may have exaggerated a bit, but hasn't it been nice here? The parties, the late nights, the intrigues and such?
You witch! Keeping me here as your plaything when I could have been home with my sisters and dear mother.
Ugh, you could be such a whiny pain. It's a wonder your nobility. Let us make a new deal, bounty hunter.
I'm paying attention.
My darling, my lovely Altaka. Wouldn't you rather stay here with me than run home to your pathetic Republic family?
What? Of course not. You treat me like a pet and this planet is disgusting. In fact, I'd rather...
Yes, yes, you've made your tiresome viewpoint clear. Then here is what I propose.
Uh-huh.
I assume Altaka's family will pay less for just his body. Kill him, show me the slip, and I'll compensate you the difference.
What? You want him to kill me?
You think I'd let you walk away and be someone else's pet? Never.
Damn, this woman.
Keeps getting more disturbing.
Yeah, she's very dominating.
She's insane. Please take me back to my family. It would mean so much to them, to my poor mother.
Altaka's right, lady. You're way too crazy to live.
Defend me, my love.
What? Are you insane?
Where did she go?
You killed her, just like that. She was evil and twisted, but I did love her once. We met years ago on Alderaan. She was so dark and mysterious, and now she's dead.
You can mourn her while you're in Carbonite.
Oh, of course.
That is one down. it back. There is a mailbox here. So we're gonna take that before we continue. Wow.
Hey there, Hunter. Competition out there is something crazy. A couple of hunters died in the jungles. Big Trandoshan got arrested by the Imperials, and you found yourself an unfindable Republic noble. His family was plenty generous with their live bounty.
Nobody should have to go through what that man suffered.
Heart of a poet, gun like a capital ship. I'm like to swoon. Your second bounty's a bit of a mystery. Apparently, whoever's stacking the deck against you gonna keep right on stacking.
Hardly surprising.
What I got here is a classified red flag request from Imperial Command. No details, just flashy warnings and a contact. Admiral Frabal, Imperial Navy.
Hand it over, and I'll go see this Admiral Frabal.
Watch yourself in that first sit and squawk. You haven't dealt much with Imperials, have you? They make huts look downright honest. Here's the slip. Frabal's in the city, not all that far a stroll. Go get him.
Let's see. This one I do remember. I have something. Yeah, I have something similar on Trooper. Place that there. No decent rewards. No. Where? Babal's office. Okay. Over there. Gonna head back to the cantina.
This is the office of Admiral Frabal of the Imperial Navy. Do you have business here?
Get out of my face.
I am a lieutenant in the Imperial Navy. Address me with respect or I will have you publicly flogged. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm very busy.
I have a job slip from your boss, moron.
I really couldn't care less what you...
What's all that racket out there, soldier?
There's a quarrelsome individual here, Admiral. Rather dirty, too.
Quarrelsome? You're as weak as you are, stupid. I requested a mercenary from the Mandalorians. Send that person in immediately.
Yes, sir. You may go in now.
Next time, bang.
The Admiral is waiting.
That is what you want.
Come in, mercenary. I apologize if my secretary caused you grief. He is of low birth and his intelligence reflects it. I'm afraid many of our Imperial soldiers are hopeless with delicate tasks. This is, of course, why I asked for a professional.
If it's delicate you want, it's delicate you'll get.
I have every faith in the Mandalorian Enclave's ability to get things done discreetly. My daughter has become something of a liability to me. I want you to kill her.
That's something you don't hear every day.
Then I'll assume you're newly arrived to Dromund Kaas. Things work a bit differently here. My daughter was born force-sensitive and trained to be Sith. A great honor for our family. Unfortunately, my daughter's master is one Lord Grathan, a madman who is now disgraced in the eyes of the Dark Council.
Why not just get her a new master?
It's outside of my control. The Sith manage their own affairs, the rest of us merely suffer the consequences. If Lord Grathan's compound is raided and my daughter captured or killed, every member of her family will suffer. This is Sith politics. In the best case scenario, I lose my rank and position. In the worst...
You'd get squashed like a bug?
An inelegant way to phrase it, but yes. Lord Grathan is a paranoid madman. His compound is built to withstand a siege, but a lone infiltrator will take them by surprise. My daughter is somewhere inside Lord Grathan's compound. Her name is Veretta. You will know her as she resembles me closely.
One red-headed Sith child coming up.
Yes. Red-headed. Like myself and her mother.
Hang on, I've been running some data. Turns out renegade Sith Lord followers rack up death marks like crazy. Lord Grathan's top people all have prices on their heads.
Let's go for it.
It'd be a shame to let those bounties go to waste.
And we might need those extra credits to gear you up for the big melee.
Remember, discretion is essential. Do not let yourself be captured. Good luck.
So, okay.
Go right in, please.
Now I need to head down there, and I haven't been down there. Go to Cal City. From there we can take a speeder down there, and then we'll have to run.
Ready for departure.
The Revenite, so we're heading here.
Enjoy your stay.
Is that the heroic missions? That's when we do want. That's important. Is that heroic missions? No. Heroic missions might just be at the... Actually, I can access them fairly easy. By going in here, solo, and using these. It will send me to the nearest console. And I only think there is one, so... I should pick them up. And then just deactivate them all, maybe? Oh. straight ahead and then right.
What have we here? You're not even a Mandalorian, are you? When Lord Grathan's spy said my father contacted the Mandalorian Enclave, I expected they'd at least send me a real live Mandalorian. I'm afraid I'm a tad disappointed.
You're gonna be more than disappointed.
Wonderful. I love that line.
Someone's been filling your head with garbage.
Can't die like this, falling to some common bounty hunter. Everything Lord Grathan told me was a lie. I've been living in a dream world. It can't end like this. It can't.
It's time you and your father had a chat.
No, that's worse.
How are we carrying them after we're doing this?
Reports of the raid on Lord Grathan's estate are pouring in. I trust you were successful in your endeavor. My daughter, Veretta, is...
If you wish you could have changed my orders, you're in luck.
You froze her. Why? I was so specific in my directions. Why in the galaxy would you do this? Why would you refuse a specific order and not eliminate the target?
I figured it was a family affair.
You're incredibly insightful for a bounty hunter. As soon as you left the premises, I realized my mistake. A mistake that would haunt me the rest of my days.
We weren't about to let that happen, sir.
You've done me a great service, Hunter. She's all I have of her mother.
Huh?
You're not gonna kill her?
No, of course not. Contain her, maybe, until she can be made to see reason. Here is your writ and your fee. Now, please. I need some time with my...
When I will dye my hair with red or pink. I have no intention to dye my hair red or pink. I think, in fact, I never had my hair dyed. Ever. Get back to Crystal then. I think I would prefer burger, actually.
Second bounty is done. Just one more, and I'm in the melee.
Right you are. And competition is heating up. That little green girl, Iopian Rattle, finished all her bounties. Heard she poisoned an Imperial moth.
Lucky we didn't get that one. Not sure how we'd work it out.
Now, I ain't allowed details on whatever you were scrapping for Admiral Fabal. But I got a clearance note says it was duly scrapped. Nice payday, too.
All I want to know is what my third bounty looks like.
Here we go. Bounty 3. I call it, someone's got a serious hate for my hunter. Top secret, crazy, red flag covered. This one's for a Captain Metal in Imperial Intelligence. No other information.
Yeah, let's get over there.
I'm already thinking about the melee.
Don't get out in front of yourself, Hunter. Good way to get yourself up and killed. Stay careful. Get this one done and don't get yourself dead in the process.
$438 credits. And some trash pants. So, where do we need to go? That's odd. Alright, well then we come faster, we'll have to run there, I guess. Is that over in the intelligence? It is in the intelligence. Got 1 hour and 20 minutes left on the booster. Not sure how far we are through this planet. I think halfway. Maybe more. It's level 20.
What the? Oh, right. The bounty hunter. Glad you could make it. You nervous, Hunter? Parked in the middle of Imperial Intelligence and all.
I could say one word, or touch one button, and you'd disappear forever.
Poof. Gone. Just like that. No one would even dare to ask what happened to you.
Go ahead. Say the word and see what happens.
Nicely done. I like you, Hunter. I really do. I never signed up for this cloak and dagger stuff. I was a regular soldier. Then one day, I put together a covert op raid that goes a little too well. And bam, I'm in Imperial Intelligence. Look, what I'm saying is the stuff that goes on in these halls is insane. And all of it is crazy hush-hush. So what I'm going to tell you has to stay just between you and me.